Good day, children. Sai Ram. Today, let's discuss some more questions and answers of Chapter 7, Marie Curie. So, here are some more questions from the textbook that we are going to discuss. Okay, fill in the blanks. So, first fill in the blank. Marie was called dash at home. I suppose you all have read the lesson, so you all will be able to answer this. Mary was called dash at home. So she was called Manya. Okay, so Mary was called Manya at home. Second, Mary was only 3.5 years old when she could dash. Mary was only 3.5 years old when she could dash. And the answer is read fluently. So Mary was only 3.5 years old when she could read fluently. Third, Mary's mother was the dash of a girls' school. Mary's mother was the dash of a girls' school. And the answer is headmistress. Mary's mother was the headmistress of a girls' school. Fourth, when Mary was young, her dash came to stay with them. When Mary was young, her dash came to stay with them. And the answer is uncle. When Mary was young, her uncle came to stay with them. Fifth, during her childhood, Poland was occupied by dash. During her childhood, Poland was occupied by dash. Answer is Russian forces. During her childhood, Poland was occupied by Russian forces. Okay, now next, second question is reference to context. So here you have to answer these questions with reference to context. Okay, just read these lines. A disease that spreads mainly through the germ-infected air when somebody who already has the disease coughs or sneezes. Okay. A disease that spreads mainly through the germ-infected air when somebody who already has the disease coughs or sneezes. Okay, now let's look at the questions. Okay, now the first question is, which disease is being referred to? Question, which disease is being referred to? And the answer is typhoid is the disease that is being referred to. Typhoid is the disease that is being referred to. Second question, who was the somebody who gave the infection to Mary's mother? Who was the somebody who gave the infection to Mary's mother? And the answer is the somebody who gave the infection to Mary's mother was Mary's uncle. The somebody who gave the infection to Mary's mother was Mary's uncle. Third question, what else is said about the disease? What else is said about the disease? And the answer is, the disease spreads mainly through the germ-infected air when somebody who already has the disease coughs or sneezes. I repeat, the disease spreads mainly through the germ-infected air when somebody who already has the disease coughs or sneezes. Okay, now children, let's read the following sentences and guess who would say these lines. So what you have to do is you have to select the correct option from the given words. Okay, so the question number 3 is, who would say these lines? Choose from given words. Okay, the question is, who would say these lines? Choose from the given words. So these are the given words. A politician, dentist, film director, chess player, vet, photographer. Now let's read the lines. The first line, I don't like looking in mouths all day. So who would say this line, children? Yes, I suppose you all have guessed it right. Yes, so this line would be said by a dentist. Second, sometimes the animals bite me though I'm trying to help them. Sometimes the animals bite me though I'm trying to help them. So who would say this line, children? Yes, so it would be a vet. Okay, so third sentence, I'm happy to be behind the camera thinking about the next shot. I'm happy to be behind the camera thinking about the next shot. Yes, so this, a film director would say this line. Next, fourth sentence, my lenses are so important to me. My lenses are so important to me. Who would say this line, children? Yes, a photographer. Okay, a photographer would say this line. Now next, there is another election next year. I am very nervous. There is another election next year. I am very nervous. So you all must have guessed it right, children. Okay, so it must be a politician who would say this line. Okay, now next. It takes years of practice to become a grandmaster. It takes years of practice to become a grandmaster. Okay, so it would be a chess player who would say this line. Okay, so children, we have learnt. Okay, so we go on to the next question. Fill in the blanks with appropriate articles. Now, children, we have already learnt articles in grammar. So here is an exercise on articles. So let's solve it. So the first sentence is, gold is dash precious metal. Gold is dash precious metal. Okay, so the answer is A. Gold is a precious metal. Next, the king of our kingdom is dash honorable man. The king of our kingdom is dash honorable man. So here the article will be an. The king of our kingdom is an honorable man. Now the third sentence, dash tiger is the national animal of India. Dash tiger is the national animal of India. So here the article would be the. The tiger is the national animal of India. Next, honest men always speak dash truth. Honest men always speak dash truth. So here the article would be the. Honest men always speak the truth. Fifth sentence, Arav is dash young boy. Arav is dash young boy. Okay, so here the article will be A. Arav is a young boy. Paris is dash capital of France. Paris is dash capital of France. Is, so here the article will be the. Paris is the capital of France. Okay, now children, next question, we have choose the correct option. Okay, so you have also learned possessive adjectives, okay, in the previous grammar classes. So let's solve the exercise on it. Okay, so now the first sentence is, this is my pen, where is, you have to select the correct option. So what do you think will be the correct option here, children? This is my pen, where is yours? So here the correct option is yours. Second, this garden is mine. Have you got any garden of dash own? This garden is mine. Have you got any garden of dash own? So yes, children, which possessive adjective will come here? Yes, your own. This garden is mine. Have you got any garden of your own? Third sentence, my car goes really fast. What about dash? My car goes really fast. What about yours? Okay, so the answer is yours. Fourth one, is he not a friend of dash? Is he not a friend of dash? So here the possessive adjective will be yours. Is he not a friend of yours? Fifth sentence, a cousin of dash works abroad. A cousin of dash works abroad. So here the possessive adjective will be mine. A cousin of mine works abroad. Sixth sentence, once I lent him a book of dash and never got it back. Once I lent him a book of dash and never got it back. So here the correct answer is mine. Once I lent him a book of mine and never got it back. Okay, so children, with this we finish chapter number 7, Marie Curie. So revise the notes well. Read the lesson thoroughly. Okay, learn the new words and try to frame your own sentences. Okay, see you in the next class. Thank you, children.